Ladies and gentlemen, I am not your president, and I approve of this message.